हाय गाइस, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल. दिस इज दिशी एंड आई थिंक आप जरूर अपने हाथ सैनिटाइज कर रहे होंगे, अपने हैंड्स वॉश कर रहे होंगे, बिकॉज दिस हैज बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ आवर रूटीन. सो आई वाज गोइंग थ्रू द डेटा एंड WHO की वेबसाइट पे कंफर्म केसेस अभी तक के 2,07,800 केसेस हैं एंड अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 8,640 केसेस ऑफ डेथ्स हैं ग्लोबली, विच इज हार्ट ब्रेकिंग एंड अनफॉर्चुनेट. और इंडिया में भी काफ़ी कन्फर्म केसेस सामने आ गए हैं. दे आर अप्रॉक्सिमेटली 150 केसेस, विच इज अगेन हाई टाइम फॉर अस टू बी अलर्ट. गाइज, आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू स्केयर यू, बट दिस इज द टाइम वेन वी शुड बी टेकिंग सम सीरियस प्रिकॉशंस एंड दैट्स वाई द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ राजस्थान हैज अप्लाइड सेक्शन 144 एंड दे आर लुकिंग टूवर्ड्स इट वेरी स्ट्रिक्टली. बट हम अपने लेवल पे शायद उतना अच्छे से प्रिकॉशंस नहीं ले रहे हैं, जिसकी वजह से केसेस इंक्रीज होते जा रहे हैं. एंड आई वांट यू टू टेक अ मिनट एंड थिंक दैट छुट्टियां मिलते ही, स्कूल कॉलेजेस से ब्रेक मिलते ही, ऑफिस से वर्क फ्रॉम होम मिलते ही, हम सबको ख्याल ज़रूर आया होगा कि हम सब एक लंबी सी वेकेशन पे चले जाए, ब्रेक पे चले जाएँ. बट इज दिस वॉट वी शुड बी डूइंग राइट नाउ? No, right? We should properly, strictly avoid gatherings. We should really avoid hovering to places like Fateh Sagar. I know your love for Udaipur is immense, but we have to take care of ourselves. Another thing that I'm seeing a lot these days is that people are going around to restaurants. I know you might have cravings for eating outside, but that doesn't mean you have to go to places like restaurants and cafes every time. You can make use of delivery apps and order online, so please do that. Also, suppose if you want to go to bank for some transactions, see that if you can use online transactions in that place, that is well and good, and that is more preferable at this time. If something important comes up and you have to meet someone, use our Indian greeting gesture instead of shaking hands. Please avoid pool parties, public transports. Don't spit in public. Try to keep your surroundings clean and hygienic for everybody. And if you have maids or servants, anybody in your home who, you know, visit at a lot of other houses and come to your home for cleaning or anything, it is your duty to provide them with sanitizers or make sure that they wash their hands repetitively. Take care of them and they will take care of your house. So do follow these measures because the numbers are increasing, so we need to take care of ourselves and the environment. And if you have any symptoms that feel like you might have some infection, do visit your doctor and tell him about it and let him handle if you have some serious case or not. So even though we hear a lot of things around us about do's and don'ts in coronavirus, but I'm here at GBH American Hospital to take a professional advice. So I'm going to go in and ask my doctor a few questions. Let's see what he has to say. So come. So guys, we have Dr. Yatin Talwar with us. First of all, doctor, thank you for giving us your valuable time at this moment. So doctor, tell us, what are the symptoms, which are the signs that you should immediately go to a doctor?
So first of all, any exposure to anyone who has come from outside India, especially from places like China, Italy or Europe. Second is, agar aap logon ne kahin travel kiya hua hai and you have the symptoms of dry cough, then it is respiratory distress, low backache, little weakness, then these are symptoms. If you have these symptoms or if you notice anyone having these symptoms, so it is anticipated ki aap log ek hospital jaiye aur in sabko diagnose karwaiye.
So my next question is about the diet. Doctor, what diet we should be taking at this time?
Yeah, regarding diets, there have been many misconceptions. What to eat, what not to eat. So I'll suggest just eat healthy food and don't go with those WhatsApp forwards and the unscientific data which is made available on the social media. Go with diets which are rich in antioxidants. They can be fruits, they can be green leafy vegetables, and drink plenty of water. That's it.
Guys, whatever you choose to do, please do not forget that we are actually in the middle of a crisis and this is not a vacation break. We cannot afford to skip any important measures that we need to take, and this is our only message from Udaipur Blog to you guys at this moment. We hope that all you guys stay super, super safe. If you like the video or if you find it helpful, please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. We'll see you soon. Until then, stay tuned. Stay home, keep sanitizing, and stay safe. Bye-bye.